Aleichem. I know it's already after Parshas Kisisa, but I want to share a wonderful Dvar Torah from the Kedushas Levi on Parshas Kisisa. A very famous posik, a very famous biblical verse that many of us probably know by heart. We say it several times in our liturgy. It says, "V'shamar b'nei Yisrael es Shabbos." Lasses is a Shabbos, Luderis, and Bris Elam. And the children of Israel kept the Sabbath to make the Sabbath for all the generations, an eternal covenant. It's also connected to this week's Parsha too. So Boi Voyo Gemara. It's a famous Gemara, in Gemara Shabbos, Kuf Yud Ches. So Moli Shom Yisrael Shtei Shabbos. That if only the Jewish people keep two Shabboses, Miyad Golan, they will be redeemed immediately. Well, in this week's Parsha, the Maranayim also talks about this, so it's connected. Kehinik sha'odim shomer Shabbos k'roi, v'nochon oz mizeh Shabbos yesh lechiyas v'shefo kol shvua. K'dei l'avad is Hashem kol shvua. When a person keeps Shabbos properly, then from this Shabbos he has an energy, a life force, and divine influence in the proper way from the Shabbos, from the Sabbath, to serve the Lord the whole coming week, to serve God the whole week. Kshaodim oyved es Hashem kol shvua oz b'Shabbos abo kol b'yadim l'shkaroi. And then the coming, and if he serves Hashem the proper way a whole week, then the coming Shabbos is easier to keep also. So too forever. That's how it is. One next Shabbos and the next Shabbos. Each one has from it the energy from the previous Shabbos. Because of this, Rebbe Wolfson Shlita, the Mashgiach from Torah Adas, he said that every week he says this is the best Shabbos ever. This is the greatest Shabbos ever. Because every Shabbos has all the energy from all the previous Shabboses. And similarly, we see in this week's Parsha of Maranayim he said the two Shabboses are to keep Shabbos, to wait for Shabbos, like the Shmor, Aviv Shomer, so David didn't say this, but to keep something means also to wait for something. Whole week there's an aspect of Shabbos that we're keeping, and then there's the Shabbos itself. So that's what the Maranayim says, but here in the Kedushas Levi is saying a little differently, but the same basic concept. So, So the Jerusalem Talmud, the Talmud Yerushalmi, in the Gemara Tainus, the first chapter, the fifth Mishnah, the fifth Halacha, it says that if the Jewish people keep one Sabbath, then we'll be immediately redeemed. Whereas in the Babylonian Talmud, in the Gemara Shabbos, is if we only kept two Shabbos. Right? Chana Mashtei Shabbos. Was it one or two? Which is it? Ki Iker Hu Shabbos Echad. The main thing is like the Yerushalmi says, keep one Shabbos. Shomer Shabbos Echad Oz Oyved Hashem B'Leiv Tohar Kol Shavua. Then, if you keep one Shabbos the whole coming week, you could serve Hashem with a pure heart. Whole week long. Mach mizeh kamoi l'shmer Shabbos sheni karei. From this becomes easier to keep the next Shabbos properly. Nimsei ikar hu Shabbos echad. So you see, the main thing is to keep one Shabbos. Kali yedei Shabbos echad yishmer Shabbos sheni b'kal. Through the one Shabbos, he'll keep the next Shabbos easy. V'chein lo'olam, and then the next Shabbos. Each Shabbos is giving to the next Shabbos. So v'zeh remes v'pasik. So this is the idea that we find in all the holy books. The Kedushas Levi says, this is what it means. It's hinted to in the verse, v'shamru v'nei Yisrael, right? The Jewish people kept yishmru the Sabbath. The children of Israel kept the Sabbath. Sheishmru Shabbos echad. They kept one Shabbos. Lasses es Shabbos. To make the next Shabbos, to make Shabbos, meaning Zeh Shabbos Sheni. What does it mean? The children of Israel kept the Sabbath to make the Sabbath. They kept one Sabbath to make the next one, says the Kedushas Levi. Laza says Shabbos, Shabbos Sheni, Shemir Shabbos Sheni, Yavu Yitloi B'Kabul. Because you keep the first Shabbos, the second Shabbos is easier to keep. Zeu Shamar Bnei Israel is a Shabbos, Laza is a Shabbos. That's what it means. The children of Israel kept the Sabbath to make the Sabbath. So, should be all worthy to Shemir Shabbos. B'Shamarim Bnei Yisroel Shabbos. Lassoy says a Shabbos, says a Shabbos, Lidai Rosa Mayan, Brisa Ilam. Oy, Baini, Ubain Bene Yisroel, Baini, Ubain Bene Yisroel, Baini, Ubain Bene Yisroel, Oy, see, Lee, Ilam.